Here they come. It's Lars Wellman are out for the lead on the inside. Melis is there, joined now by Cross Keys into that first turn, and Lars Wellman is showing the early speed by 2 lengths. It's Melis in second now by 3 lengths. Brittany Road in third now by 3 lengths. It's Y Bill and Cross Keys now trailing. They head for that first quarter, and your leader is Lars Wellman by 3 lengths. It's Melis in second, joined now by Brittany Road, Y Bill, Cross Keys position unchanged. They're by the quarter 29-1, and Lars Wellmenner leads the way by 2 lengths. It's Melis right there in second by 2. It's Brittany Road in third now by 2 lengths. Y Bill and Cross Keys into the stretch now for the first time. It's Dave McGee and Lars Wellmenner in command now by 2 lengths. It's Melis right there in second. It's Brittany Road with the leaders in third. Y Bill is on the move. They race by that half mile mark, and Lars Wellmenner is showing the way. A minute flat on their halfway home. Into that clubhouse turn they twist. It's Lars Wellmenner with the lead, a length and a quarter. It's Melis up on the outside in second. It's Brittany Road with cover on the outside in third, joined on the inside by Cross Keys, Y Bill. He's set to go 3 wide. They head up the back stretch. It's Lars Wellmenner. Melis moves at him on the outside in second. It's Brittany Road, Y Bill now 3 wide. They drive by the 3/4 mile mark. On the inside, it's Lars Wellmenner with the lead. Up on the outside, it's Melis, Y Bill 3 wide in third, joined between horses by Brittany Road. They turn for home. Up front, your leader is Lars Wellmenner. Here they come, turning for home. It's Lars Wellmenner with the lead. Here comes Melis on the outside. It's Lars Wellmenner. It's Melis on the outside. It's Lars Wellmenner and Melis. It's Lars Wellmenner, Melis, and Brittany Road.